got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
Well, hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. You know, I wasn't going to put out any videos today. I was going to kind of take it easy. My back's swollen. But then I happened to want to check in with the activist posts just to see what was going on with their posts, because it's good information. And I find this, and I'm quite pissed off. And for you sheep that say it's better to be pissed off than pissed on, no, we are getting pissed on, and I am pissed off, and you should be pissed off. And the only question is, when are you going to fucking do anything about it? As I read you this post, I want you to look below it at the U.S. debt clock and see the debt just spinning like the meter on your fucking house for your electricity. $51,703 each and every one of you owe right now, even if you just came out of your mother's womb. Good Lord. Homeland Security wants to more than double its Predator drone fleet inside the U.S. despite safety and privacy concerns. What about the concern of, I'm not paying for this fucking shit, paying to be spied on with a debt clock that's spinning worse than my electric meter? Despite renewed criticism from both parties in Congress that domestic drones pose a privacy danger to U.S. citizens, and a report from its own Inspector General recommending to stop buying them, the Department of Homeland Security has indicated it wants to more than double its fleet of Predator drones used to fly surveillance missions inside the United States. Yesterday, California Watch reported that DHS signed a contract that would be worth more than $443 million with General Atomics for the purchase of up to 14 additional Predator drones to fly near the border of Mexico and Canada. Now, wait a minute. They've justified the Mexican border, okay, to most of the sheep. But what are we patrolling Canada for? Okay, cut the bullshit. Anyway, back to the post. Congress would still need to appropriate the funds, but if they did, DHS drone fleet would increase by 24. While many people may think the U.S. only flies Predator drones overseas, DHS has already spent $250 million over the last 6 years. $250 million spread out over 6 years. Now, many of you are going to justify that. Oh, it's really not all that much. Again, you're spending money to fucking spy on yourself. But in one fell swoop, they're going to spend almost double in one swoop as they did over a six-year period. Cut the bullshit. You know what? I'm not even reading anymore. First of all, I'm too pissed off. Second of all, if you can't take the fucking time to do some research and find out what's going on with your own country, you don't deserve to know. To everybody else, your love and support just means the world to me. I want to thank you. Sorry for getting on here with a grumpy attitude, but when I see like shit like this, I'm not happy. And you shouldn't be happy either. And what I do want to point out, this is nice at the top of the blog, interrupt your regularly scheduled programming. I know, dancing with the stars is probably on. Good Lord.